Some commonly prescribed medications are in short supply at several mid-state pharmacies. At the top of the list is amoxicillin, an antibiotic used to treat bacterial infections like pneumonia. The FDA added it to its drug shortage database. Tamiflu also in short supply, with the flu and RSV going strong. The timing could not be worse for this. Experts say part of the reason is increased demand for antibiotics and some manufacturing delays.